My dear Captain Kinderfresser, I wish you a happy birthday, and man, you've made half a century. Up to the next half century, old chap.
Marco, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. I'd also like to say what a massive inspiration you've been since I've started posting my Tyranid conversions on Instagram. Thanks much, Lee. Have a great day. Thrifty Squirrel.
Hey, Marco. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and to thank you for all the hobby contributions you've had over the years. When I was a kid, I would see your Hive Fleet Moloch stuff on the old internet and in White Dwarf back then, and it completely opened my eyes to what was possible with conversions and being creative with the hobby in general. And your Necrons, the Swamp Necrons, are still the best Necrons I've ever seen. And so it's really great to see you back on Instagram and posting stuff again and what you're up to now with the knights and things. And yeah, happy birthday and thanks for everything.
Hey Marco, this is Roberto, and I wish you a very happy birthday.
Okay, this one's from Conflict30K over on Instagram. He sent me a long message. I'm not sure which part he wanted me to read, but this is a picture of his Tyranids from the second Tyrannic War campaign you guys did. He says, I used to always look on your Hive Fleet Moloch website for ideas and inspiration for my own Tyranid armies. I made a Nidzilla army with the 4th edition Codex release and always look to your work as an example and something to try and come close to with my limited abilities. I was super stoked to find out that you had returned to Tyranid Creations with the Creature Conference, and that in turn spurred me on to revisiting Tyranids for a project along with you and Mr. Pink and Simon. I often had the YouTube video on in the background while I worked on my Tyranids. In 2008, I was fortunate enough to meet both you and Simon at the second Tyrannic War event at Warhammer World. I doubt you would remember me. I was a random local English person on the team. I think we all had variations of big creature armies and always remembered the title of one of the missions, Smash the Brood. We were all on the same Tyranid team, along with Yaling from Warp Shadow. He traveled from Australia. We managed to finish third overall. The Eldar team came first, and we were the highest ranking Tyranid team, which we received the egg trophies.
Hi, I'm David from Sweden, Tower of Plastic Crack on Instagram. The first time I saw Marco's High Fleet Moloch Tyranids was when a friend of mine snuck a white dwarf into our school, and he showed me these articles of a Tyranid kill team with all these weird mutations and stuff that they can't have in the books. And since then it set me on this path of wanting to make my miniatures my own, even if it's just changing something tiny here or there. And I guess it worked, because I haven't been able to not convert a miniature since I was 12, I think. So thank you guys for that. Thank you in particular, Marco. Happy birthday to you. Hope you're having a great day. And that's it for me. Skål.
Marco, your work has been an inspiration to me, because early in my hobby journey,
at the end of third and beginning of fourth, I saw your work featured in the Codex in White Dwarf. It was an inspiration to break from Games Workshop's paint schemes and to work on dynamic poses and interactions with the environment. I'm nowhere near as good as you, but nonetheless, I remember High Fleet Moloch often and endeavor to push myself a little further. Thanks, and happy birthday.
happy birthday, Moloch. And what really inspired me with your work is just giving like the bigger Tyranids more character and personality and just giving them a unique flair. Like, this guy was really inspired by your pouncing flying hive tyrant, and wanted to give my Turvagon some character too, as you can see here. Anyhow, have a happy birthday.
This next message comes from Sherman Bishop, and this is one of his miniatures that he said was inspired by your work. And he says, happy half-century, Marco. Your Nids and Knights are a continued inspiration to everyone. Here's to many more glorious years.
Hey, Marco. It's Taro here. Happy birthday, dude. I hope you have a great time. Thank you again for all the continued support. I think we can all agree you've probably got the nicest looking Knights out there. So, yeah, keep up the great work, dude. Have a good one.
Hey, Marco. This is Adam. I wanted to say happy birthday to your Hive Fleet Moloch. And thank you for inspiring so much of us to pick up Tyranids instead of the bland sample Space Marines. You've inspired so much of us to actually start converting our own with you and the group, Mr. Pink. So if I learned something from your conversion, is that the more you make the humans suffer, the better it is. So yeah, you can see this one struggling. So yeah, thanks for inspiring the new generation of Tyranid converter, I guess.
Happy birthday, Marco, from Iron Beak Mercenaries. Ever since I stumbled on your Croup Mercenaries many, many years ago, I kind of got hooked on conversions and Croup, but not just that, Necromund Enforcers and Arbites and all sorts of things. Been drawing inspiration from you for a long time and still doing it today. So, you know, keep putting that creativity out in the world and love seeing what you do, and hope you have a real happy birthday this year.
Hey Marco, Shane, aka Darth Bob from Darth Bob Miniatures here. Just tuning in with the Creature Conference community and Tyranid lovers everywhere to wish you a very, very happy 50th birthday. And just to say thank you for all that you've done for the Tyranid community and my personal hobby journey. I remember as a kid, like 14, 15 years old, I would spend so much time on your website just poring over the conversions and the Golden Demon entries, the dioramas, the short stories, everything. And I know that that served as a major foundation for my love of Gribbly Space Crawlies and just the hobby in general. I still have my copies of White Dwarf that have the Crimson Stalkers and your fantastic conversions of the Carnifex kit. And one of the only Imperial Armor books I own is the Amphalion Project, which is in no small part due to your work on it as well. So, yeah, I just wanted to let you know what a massive inspiration you've always been to me and how much I really appreciate all the work that you've done to help foster this community, because the Tyranid community would not be the same without you. And it's crazy to me, some 15 years later, from being that little kid looking at your website, that I'm now sending you a personalized happy birthday. So I hope you have a great one. And last thing, at the time of recording this video, it is 426, aka Alien Day, so as well as wishing you a happy birthday, me and my little friend here would like to wish you a happy belated Alien Day. So I hope you have a great one, Marco. Take care.
Okay, happy birthday, Marco, you grizzly old bastard.
Happy birthday, Marco, I'm not sick. You won't notice we're both a bit lower, so I'm assuming you're both in.
I am much better.
So we just thought you'd say happy birthday because we know it's a big one.
Yeah, we missed you, man.